guys, hello people of Earth. So today, mayroon akong free day. So ang gagawin ko ay gagala with my friends.
You see, it all started when one of my friends wanted to have a museum date. And if you know me, I'd always be down to explore the city. So eventually, the four of us made plans to go to the museum. It was also my last week before I go to work, and I said to myself, go for it. So I did. I used one day of my final week as an unemployed fresh graduate, and I enjoyed it.
So kakatapos lang namin sa National Museum, Museum of
Natural History.
So today, ang gala namin ay more on museums, then mamaya ay intramuros. Ang init. Musta ka naman dyan, ang lamig na suot mo, pang malamig. Ito mo yung bata. Nice kid. Tanong mo kay ano, tanong mo kay kuya, bakit, paano siya naging dirty?
Ako po lahat.
Ayoko.
Kuya, may tanong ako. Nilala ako.
Okay, then na kami sa Museum Number 2, Museum of Museum of Anthropology. So next na pupunta namin ay Fine Arts, then after that SM Manila and Intramuros. Ano mo sasabi mo so far sa experience, Rica?
Wala akong masabi.
Alam mo yung nandito yung camera ko, nakatapat na ganyan, tapos gumanon.
Ako ganun pa rin eh, pag ganun lang eh.
Wow!
O ganun lang.
So ganun. Sige nga, try nga natin, Jobert, magsalita ka tapos tutok mo kayo.
O yan, magsasalita ako kay Marian.
This might not be my usual visually heavy video, but I just wanted to enjoy the day while having this adventure with a bunch of people. I lived in the moment.
La donna è mobile, qual piuma al vento, muta d'accento.
Hopyang di mabile, may amag sa tabi. Okay, so tapos na kami sa aming third museum, which is the National Museum of Fine Arts. And right now, we are going to SM Manila. Kasi gutom na kami. Diba, Rica? Gutom ka na. Sa aming apat po, ang pinakagutom ngayon si Rica.
So here are glimpses of what my day looked like.
Museum lang, museum.
So, biglang pumintik yung ano ng bato sa mata ko.
Nandito ka mismo, ha?
And gutom. Yeah, and explore.
We're here to walk to sweat.
And then, you know, I realized
if I got home,
I realized that napagtanto ko.
Like
if you look to your left, you can see 7-Eleven. If you look to your right, you can see trees. But if you look in front of you, you'll see a group of these guys. I swear, we're really near because if you look right there, it's Max's. It's really broken, so they haven't gotten on construction. It's called Intendencia. Yeah, so
you go there. You're
allowed there.
You go there.
Intendencia. Where are you going?
I know the way because you know I follow the way, the truth, and the life.
Oh.
Uy, restaurant na ano? Marian, restaurant na
baby.
Baby. This girl is on fire. Right, if you look right here, it's you can see nothing. But if you look right there, you can actually see Rizal tied up.
Every once in a while, you gotta live life, right?
Hinihintay mo yung hangin?
Yung hangin.
Ako din, hinihintay ko din yung hangin. So, sabay tayo.
Go!
So, here's to more adventures with more people.